You've done all you can do. Giving God the problem, it's no longer up to you. You pray the prayer of faith, you're standing on God's truth. While you're waiting on the answer, He has a question for you. Is anything too hard for God? Who's got a problem beyond His power to solve? Are there situations He's not the master of? Is anything too hard for God? Only believe, trust His word, you'll see. His plans are now unfolding, performing perfectly. It's clear how much He loves you. Look at all He's done. For all your questions, there's really only one. Is anything too hard for God? Who's got a problem beyond His power to solve? Are there situations He's not the master of? Is anything too hard for God? Are there situations He's not the master of? Is anything too hard for God?